Died after a head-on collision in Cassville. Tonight we're learning 53-year-old Dale Roller of Cassville died after he crossed the center line and hit another car head-on. This crash happened on Highway 76. According to the Highway Patrol crash report, it happened yesterday around 5:30 at night. Roller was pronounced dead on the scene. The other driver has no injuries.